Hey, Good Thing Fitness fam, welcome back to the channel. I'm Bianca, the Christian fitness trainer, or your Christian fitness trainer, and prayer warrior, and all you'll need today is a fitness ball. Father, thank you for this day, for it is the day that you have made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Father, I thank you for health and wholeness and a new level of desire to go after you with all our hearts. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, ladies, we have just three exercises, and I'm just going to walk you through the three that we're going to do, all right? So we're going to start out with the crunch on the ball, all right? And all of it is rhythmic, okay? Let me back up a little bit. Walk it out, right? Small of your ball is on your back, glutes right off of the ball, and here and down, rib cage down towards that pelvis, belly button in, right? Second exercise, glutes, okay? So we're going down, make sure your back is supported. Up and squeeze those glutes, we're gonna vary the count. Down and up and squeeze. And then the last one we'll do is get on your knees. We're gonna go right into a plank, okay? Up, keep your spine nice and long, push those heels back, keep the belly button pulled in so you support that lower back. And those are the three we'll be doing.
Listening to DJ Tinashe, number one, Gusto DJ.
Every season, every moment.
as always, ladies, thanks for joining me. If you found this video helpful or any of my videos beneficial, do me a favor, like, subscribe, and share. I greatly appreciate it. God bless you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.